At the adult beach, there's absolutely nobody there. It's beautiful, it's quiet. The people at the adult pool, which is right above it, are fantastic. Not the greatest of ideas. We swam about a quarter of a mile, saw some really cool stuff, but it got real dicey on the left-hand side of Coral Beach because it's so shallow and you don't want to touch the reef, so that's really freaked out a little bit. We made it all the way over to Sunset Cove and picked up drinks immediately and pretty much chugged them. Snorkeling may not be for reporters. So here we are at Las Brisas Beach, absolutely beautiful, and I've had some friends ask me about accessibility issues and handicap issues, and this is probably the best one to get around nice and easily. So what I have noticed here in Jamaica is the insane amount of people that decide to sit at these handicap areas that are absolutely beautiful for people that actually need them. To each his own, I guess, but maybe you need a sticker on your beach bag. And it was wonderful. We had exceptional service, great food, and unbelievable atmosphere. Today we're eating at the Blue Lagoon, which is still a buffet, and literally one of the best meals that we have had. We waited for about 20 minutes, and it was absolutely worth it. We've also found that we're not late night people, so we've decided that, again, we will drink during the day and then go to bed at a reasonable time. Woo! So today's our final full day. Starting things off by hitting this luge and getting a cold cappuccino. So it's been good. I got a great tan. We partied, not as much as I thought we would, but we partied. And most importantly, we had the greatest time with the Jamaican people. So this is the part of the video that we complain, like TripAdvisor people do. One thing I don't really like about Grand Palladium is the waves are a little noisy for me. You too, honey?
Noisy waves and the sun is too sunny.
The sun is a little bit sunny and the sand, like...
The sand is a little sandy.
It is. And then the problem is when you have so much sand, you end up putting in your room and the people don't know that there's so much sand in your room.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
It's sandy in your room.
And like, it's sandy. That's just us, though.